Yeah, we really focus not only on what can we do less bad about, but also on behalf of those 6 million members that we have, what we can do to actually make the outdoors a better place and protect it for them and for future generations. So that ties us into thinking about the things that are most material, so energy use, water, resource use, and fundamentally the health of the outdoors themselves, and figuring out ways that we can, we like to talk about punching above our weight class and in using our influence and that collective power and the voice of our members to focus on things that really matter. So one outcome that we're really excited about is working on building a new distribution center here in Arizona. We've partnered with the Bonneville Environmental Foundation on an amazing project up about an hour north of Phoenix to bring recreation, market-based solution that brings recreation, habitat restoration, and other opportunities to bring the community together essentially around some shared common values that really is about how it matches our values and really is a way that we can make this area better and enhance it as we go about doing our business and growing and thriving. So our brand is all about the outdoors, right? And in there are many different ways. We have a huge amount of social media campaigns. We really are really learning into what it means to connect that community, not only with us, but with each other, right? And really build that community in ways that has local ties, has that strength, and you know, whether it's activating folks with Opt Outside, which is our campaign about getting outside, spending time with friends and family, connecting in the woods and on the rivers and the places that we love. That's a great example of how we start to think about how we can create a movement for good around this work.